So welcome students. So in this question, you're given that you have 20 observations and the variance of these 20 observations, that is variance of x size, is equal to 5. Now you're given that each of the term is doubled. So what is the variance of 2xi? That's the question. So what is the variance of 2xi? So let us try to solve this analytically. So to do this, let us start from the formula for variance. So what is the formula for variance? Formula is nothing but sigma xi square by n minus x bar square. So this is the variance of xi. So if the observations are xi, just need to sum the squares of xi by n minus the mean square. So now you are asked to find sigma square of 2xi. That means you just need to put 2xi in the place of xi. That's nothing but sigma of 2xi whole square by n minus what is the x bar, what is the mean of 2xi. So if every reading is doubled, we know that the mean will also get doubled. So the mean will become 2x bar whole square. So, if each of the reading is doubled, obviously the mean will be doubled. That is equal to, so if you take the square outside, that is 4xi square. So, the multiplication 4 gets outside. So, 4 times sigma xi square by n minus 4x bar square. So, if 4 comes out, so 4 times sigma xi square by n minus x bar square, that is equal to 4 times sigma of xi whole square. That means the variance of 2xi is 4 times the variance of xi. And the variance of xi is given as 5. Hence, the variance of 2xi is nothing but 4 into 5 is equal to 20. So, that will be the right answer to this question. Thank you.